Hi everyone, me here Rupali Sharma from Suman Tech Solutions. Welcome to our YouTube channel. So today we are going to discuss on the topic the difference between ASP and ASP.NET. So today we are going to discuss on the topic that is different between ASP and ASP.NET. So now we'll discuss about the difference, that is, first of all, the full form of ASP is Active Server Page, and the full form of ASP.NET is Active Server Page Network Technology, Network Enabled Technology. So the second difference is that the ASP was introduced in 1998 and the ASP.NET was introduced in 2002. So both were introduced by the Microsoft. So the next difference is that the ASP is an interpreted language whereas the ASP.NET is compiler language. So the next difference is the ASP.NET syntax. The syntax is as tag start percentage, then the statement in between this, and then tag close with the percentage and then tag close. So the difference between ASP.NET syntax is like is as @ curly braces start and the coding, after that curly braces close. So the next difference is the file extension. Suppose in ASP the file extension is .asp, whereas in ASP.NET the file extension is .ASPX. So the very first difference of the ASP and the ASP.NET is the full form of ASP is Active Server Page, and the full form of ASP.NET is Active Server Page Network Enabled Technology. So the second difference is ASP is introduced in 1998 whereas the ASP.NET was introduced in 2002. So the other one is the ASP is an interpreted language whereas the ASP.NET is a compiler language. So after that you can see the syntax in which we are using the percentages, whereas the ASP.NET syntax is as @ curly braces start and over. So the file extension is also different. So the ASP can be saved as .asp and the ASP.NET can be saved as .aspx. So this is the difference between ASP and the ASP.NET language and many other differences. So thanks for watching our session. Now we'll meet in our next session with some new ideas. Thank you.